whole life back in Melbourne, I've been living in the same set of almost boundaries. I think coming on this trip, on this journey, these boundaries have broken and I've got to experience a new lifestyle, a new way of life, a new way of thinking. I've met so many people and I've seen so many things I wouldn't have had the chance to see back home.
There's times where you're so exhausted, you're hungry, your body's aching, that you really see the true colours of someone.
Step outside the bubble that we live in, have a look around, maybe have a look at the way some of the other people live. I think I've now realised some of our problems aren't really problems.
The biggest thing I've learnt is how mentally strong I am. There's been like hills that I didn't think I'd get to the top of, or you know, I didn't think I'd reach the destination or where we wanted to go, but you know, with self-talk and I'm like self-belief and just a positive mindset, I was able to get there.
Definitely look back on this for the rest of our life and like, remember when we did this together? Because not many people can say that.